tried it with a flywheel and it sort of kicked backwards. Maybe that's why. Maybe the spark just
timing was off just a little bit.
Yeah. But when I put the cranks on, I got it flying. Now I